Why do I love my girlfriend? That's a really deep question. It's really easy to answer, and it's really hard to answer at the same time. There's the obvious outward appearances, like her sense of humor is so funny, strange sometimes, and her laugh. I love her laugh. I don't always understand why she's laughing, or especially at some of my bad joke. Knock knock, who's there? I eat my poo. I think that's hilarious. You know, she's adorable. She really is. She's cute, and it can manifest in a couple ways, like the cute, like, oh, you know, you're cute and I wanna give you a hug, or you're kinda crazy, but I mean it's adorable, but you're crazy. She's so pretty. Gorgeous pretty, like, it's ridiculous. Getting to know her changed my definition of beautiful, and it still is almost every day. Obvious outward thing, you know, she's fun to be around, she's cool, she makes awesome chocolate brownies, like, really good, and she made those one day for me. It was a surprise. Yay, chocolate brownies. They were really good. Personal reasons. We've been through a lot together. Through the hardest times of both of our lives. We've been able to point each other towards God, and you know, sometimes I don't know exactly where I'd be if she wouldn't have been there during some of those times. I'm so thankful for that. She's so faithful. Such a faithful girlfriend. Even in being long distant and everything, I never have any doubts, any worries about her faithfulness towards me. She's trustworthy. She waited around for me, and we prayed for a long time about our relationship. She's affirming. She's supportive. She's modest, which really does help me being able to trust her. I definitely can trust her. She's the best friend that I've ever had. She's always there to talk. Good at working things out. She's willing to pursue the Lord with me and pray with me, study the Bible with me. The thing that I love about her most is that I'm not the one that she loves the most. Her heart, that's the thing that really gets me. I don't know that I've met someone that has as awesome of a heart as her. As I've gotten to know her, she always surprises me. The depth of her forgiveness, and she exemplifies Christ in so many ways. She loves little kids, and not just in a, oh, they're so cute way, but in a way that's like, you know, if Jesus was here, he would love them that way too. And she always encourages me and pushes me and convicts me with her life to get closer with the Lord. I love the simplicity of her faith and her attitude of prayer that she lives in. Love that she wants to be so much like Jesus and pursues that. I'm so blessed to have such an amazing girlfriend. And these are the reasons off the top of my head that I can think of why I love her so much.